In this video, we will review how to use account aggregation. Please keep in mind that the client should be linking their accounts through aggregation and not the advisor. This is because institutions require the client to input their username, password, as well as possibly two-factor authentication information. Therefore, the client can sign into the RightCapital profile and navigate to the profile net worth screen or step 4 of the initial data entry. Once they are here, they can press the Link Account button, and this is going to launch our aggregation screen. They can search for the specific institution that they're looking to link or choose from one of the pre-made categories. Please keep in mind that account aggregation is only available on RightCapital's premium and platinum subscription levels. Account aggregation is not available on RightCapital's basic subscription level. If you're looking for any more information on this, please reference RightCapital's Help Center.